One day, Lord Vishnu visited Lord Shiva. Lord Vishnu was carrying his magical weapon, the Sudarshana Chakra. Vishnu put it down while he was talking to Lord Shiva. Little Ganesha, who came there just then, saw the gleaming chakra. "Wow, I have never seen this yummy snack before," thought Ganesha, and he swallowed the chakra. "Amazing! A single snack filled my tummy," Ganesha said as he patted his belly happily. Vishnu searched for his chakra, but he couldn't find it. Goddess Parvati knew Ganesha had a hand in the missing chakra. She asked Ganesha, "Dear, did you take Lord Vishnu's Sudarshana Chakra?" Ganesha told her how he had enjoyed the new snack. Parvati explained that it was Lord Vishnu's weapon. She asked Ganesha to return it at once. But Lord Vishnu had a plan. He took Ganesha to play. Lord Vishnu stood with his legs crossed, with his left hand touching the right ear and his right hand touching the left ear. Then he began bending and unbending his body. Seeing this funny sight, little Ganesha started to laugh so hard that his whole body shook. The Sudarshan Chakra flew out of his mouth and Vishnu heaved a sigh of relief. Vishnu went home with his chakra and promised to come back another day to play with Ganesha. From then on, people began to bow with crossed hands in front of Ganesha to please him.